with a new pattern. I got 2 6-7s for $400. Oh, that's so close to being so good. I need that one for $3,500. I need that one for $3,500. Oh man. So here's the pattern we got. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, E, Q, R, S, T. Wow, let's go. $8 or $10 max bet. Put $150 voucher in. So far I'm up $350. The double 6-7. Two one of those 7 spots for $3,500. That's a double 5 spot for the L and the K. L and the M. Ah. Again. Thank you. questions. Hey, Danny, till next time, that's a double up. Beers up. Hey, Danny, happy Arcino with another hand. That's another $1,200. Oh, man. Just amazing. $1,240. But I'll take it. Triple five spot. Max $10 bet. Five quarters. A little $1,200 one again. But hey, we'll take it. So. Teddy Pierce up. Sorry I wasn't recording. I just changed the T over there and boom, that hit. 400. So we'll take it. We'll get paid out and we'll come back and it's my normal pattern, but we'll show you what's what. Thanks. Hey, Teddy. Happy Arcino. Just got paid out. $1,240. $20 tip, three five spots for $400 each. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. The same eight spot. And the triple five spot for $1,200. That's what's nice about dimes is it's only, you know, $1,000, so it's not a hand pay, but we had $300 in here. This is a continuation of the last video, so we'll just keep playing, see what else we get. Times 7 is 5,600. So even if we get 7 on 8, we'll get 5,600. Big difference between 5,800 and 35,000 now. stop now. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Oh. 175 would be 17,000 or 1700, 500. 1750, sorry. Take it. Thanks for watching, Big Daddy. Until next time, beers up.